Look out. Here we go with the steel cage match.
Well, the door's locked, and at this point, the competitors might just be wondering exactly what they've gotten themselves into.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight. The slam!
Oh, man, that hurt.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Harper, big move coming! Is he done? Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face first.
Nobody does it quite like him.
This could end. Lariat.
There it is.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
Some of his speed there. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Beautiful technique. Curt Hawkins is going to have to act fast here to stay in this.
He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
There's no way he knows where he is right now. Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
I can't really tell what his game plan was heading into this match, but whatever it was, it definitely hasn't been working.
This can't be legal.
Totally ruthless, but effective.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster.
This one's over, guys.
Second time?
Sure. Why not?
He's looking
clothesline.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burn.